drums.
Who have reasonable aspirations of going all the way in New Zealand next year. They'll learn a lot about themselves tonight. Australia at the end of a long, long year for them. They started with the Super Bowl. Look at that. They're coming through. Like a fifth avenue diamond.
I'm gonna pick you up in a Cadillac ago, like a gentleman. Bring your glamour back, keep it real, real in the way I feel. I could walk you down the aisle. I wanna do you like Michael. I wanna kiss you like Prince. Just get it on like Mark again, like Prince Willie.
A star in the 40s, send him forward in the 50s. Got me jumping out like the 60s. Hippies, queen of the disco set. A second he's flaming in the 80s. Special, type of Beyonce, Mary, Max, girl, you're top. Just so you hit my way.
Cruden was coming across, and then you thought that his opposite number, Aaron Smith, had Will Genia, and he found the extra pace to go virtually 75 metres for the Wallabies. Didn't they need that try before halftime?
Oh, they sure did, and that all came from an all-back line-out mistake. There was no pressure from the Wallabies. They made a mess of it, and as you say, Michael Hooper, one of the fastest forwards on the field, without a doubt, swooped on that ball, Will Genia, and that is an opportunism try that Australia desperately needed.